Everybody, good to see Sir Elijah, number of you. A reading from John's Gospel. As the Father has loved me, so have I loved you. Now remain in my love. If you obey my commands, you will remain in my love, just as I have obeyed my Father's commands and remain in his love. I've told you this so that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be complete. My command is this: love each other as I have loved you. Greater love has no one than this, that he laid down his life for his friends. You are my friends if you do what I command. I no longer call you servants, because a servant doesn't know his master's business. Instead, I have called you friends, for everything that I learned from my Father I have made known to you. You did not choose me, but I chose you and appointed you to go and bear fruit, fruit that will last. Then the Father will give you whatever you ask in my name. This is my command. Love each other. And now we say together, most merciful God, we confess that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed. We have not loved our neighbours as ourselves. In your mercy, forgive what we have been. Help us to amend.
Second Lieutenant William D. Scott. Chief Petty Officer John Northcroft. Sergeant George W. Clark. Bomber Arthur E. Hill. Bomber Harry H. Watson. Lance Corporal.
They shall not grow old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. We will remember them. Now we start our reflaying. If I can invite the Mayor of Thurrock, Cathy Kent, to come and to lay the first thing. MP Jackie Dolbright. Community Forum. A number of you with reeds, if you'd like to come forward and to lay your reeds.
now can we say this prayer together? Almighty and eternal God, for whose love in Christ we cannot be parted,
either by death or life, hear our prayers and thanksgiving for all who remember this day, fulfilling them the purpose of your love, and bring us all with them to your eternal joy, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us pledge ourselves anew to the service of God and our fellow men, that we may help, encourage and comfort others and support those working for the relief of the needy and for the peace and welfare of the nation. O Lord our God, we acknowledge thee as our Father, ourselves as thy children, all people as our neighbours. We dedicate to thine obedience and to their service our hearts and minds, our wills and works. Resolve to stand fast in thy faith, to tell of thy salvation, and to strive against all that is evil. In the name of Christ our Lord. Amen. And the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with you.
I'm gonna leave it.